Well, I don't have an embarrassing moment, but I do have a moment when he was at our home and I asked him to take on the name Rumble. He was so shocked. He just had this look on his face and he didn't know what to do. I told him he was going to be Tony's son. He was going to have been raised on the corner of LaGrange and Washington Street in Boston. We lived upstairs from the hot dog stand. I gave him the whole scenario, and that's how Jason became my son. And he didn't know what to do. He was a little bit shocked, a little bit taken back. And that's the whole story. That's how Jason became part of my family. That's why he's still part of my family. And even though I didn't give birth to him, he's like a son to me.
Bad boy Jason Rumble comes in all new episodic adventure. The Rumble Seat is coming. The Boston Bad Boy will discuss everything and anything that's on his mind. So sit back and enjoy an all-new adventure from the one, the only Boston Bad Boy, Jason Rumble. The Rumble Seat is coming to a computer screen near you. JasonRumble.com. You have been warned.